Norway is a world leader in producing salmon, with around half of the world's production. There are 4,000 to 5,000 pens in Norway growing salmon and trout, each pen holding up to 200,000 fish. There is one big problem that fish farmers are having to tackle: parasites. With the concentration of fish and therefore food to the sea lice, their growth is exponential. The government monitors the number of lice per fish. If there are too many, this can lead to harvesting immediately, and the salmon farmers can be forced to reduce their production, or the worst case is being in danger of losing their permit. Using chemicals and medicines, the lice build a resistance to them, and they stop working after a time. Mechanical methods like flushing or treating with hot or cold water, you need to handle the fish, bringing it through machines, which isn't good for the fish's welfare. This is where Stingray Marine Solutions comes in. The laser system takes a picture, detects a sea louse, and fires a laser pulse to kill it, all within milliseconds. If the laser pulse strikes the fish, it is shiny like a disco ball, and the fish won't absorb the laser's wavelength. Stingray Marine Solutions launched the laser system in October 2014, and already 1 billion laser pulses fired without a single fish injury reported. There is a logging that sends information back to Stingray that evaluates results and returns improved software to all nodes. The Stingray laser system is preventive and continuous, leading to bigger, healthier, and happier fish. This allows fish farmers to concentrate on sustainable husbandry and ensure high-quality seafood for all of us.